guys, what I'm actually going to do here now is actually I'm setting my subframe up that way before I put the mortar, sit the mortar in the cradle. So as long as I set the subframe up, that way when I sit the mortar, I won't have that much adjusting to do as far as the maneuvering to bring the engine down on top of the subframe, guys. Alright guys, as you can see, so I gotta maneuver the engine to sit in the cradle. Fingers, not the professional guys I'm speaking about. I'm talking about the guys that doing try to do this work in the garage or the backyard. Safety is always a must. Make sure that keep your fingers from anywhere that they could get squeezed. I love working on cars. This is my passion right here, guys. excuse me, for the noise, you'll hear a lot of wind noise that's coming from the fan, you know, it's hot. So I have to put the fan on. So sorry with that noise, guys. Alright, so you see I'm sitting on top of there. So now I'm gonna just put the 14 on. All right, so guys, we're gonna start the process of removing this harness off of the parked car so we can actually put back on the original harness on this car. So normally when I'm working on these G35s, as you can see, if I was to do a harness swap, I like to go by part numbers. You know, and you always got the part number on these harnesses here. I always like to go by part numbers.